family vacation, filled with beautiful sunsets, playing in the pool, and exploring the grounds of the hotel. My sister was being her typical silly self. We were on a trip to Koh Samui. I thought this would be a normal summer, but little did I know that this would be my weirdest summer.
I thought I didn't need
supervision. Well, Rana, you're still 9. You need someone to watch out for you.
Oh, it's okay. I can take care of myself.
Can take care of yourself at 9? Yes. What if you get into trouble?
Oh, I won't get into trouble.
When I got out of the elevator, something seemed off to me, but I wasn't quite sure what it was. I looked. I was on the right floor. I decided to go down the stairs, but soon found myself in a creepy hallway. I found myself back at my room. I tried the key, but it didn't work. I jingled on the doorknob and knocked.
Sorry, this is in your room. Your mom will be here soon.
What?
I was so confused, so I decided to head back to the elevator. On the ground floor, my mom was looking for me everywhere. She was so worried. She checked the bathroom. She checked all around the ground floor. She checked this way and that. She went close to the elevator, but she didn't think about checking yet. Finally, she decided to check it one last time. Soon, she found me. The rest of the vacation was normal, but I would never forget that this was my weirdest summer ever.